fellow peoples of the British Southern Cameroons, citizens of Ambazonia, Baraka de Salla, Happy Eid to all our Muslim brothers and sisters of the British Southern Cameroons. Today, na number 6 day for the month for June 2019, the Ramadan period don't just end. Our Muslim brothers and sisters, they celebrate Eid, which is an Islamic holiday celebrated after Ramadan. My name na Capo Daniel. This one is my daily podcast for now. The United Nations Security Council for the humanitarian crisis in Central Africa now already take place. As requested by 9 NGOs, the United Nations Security Council examined the war between La Republic du Cameroon and Ambazonia. Since the focus for this session be been for Central Africa, very few or no NGO no be talk on behalf of the British Southern Cameroons. Other than the request where the other NGO they be send them, say me the Security Council put Southern Cameroon in palaver like a main subject. This one sub no be been an excuse for Antonio Guterres, the Secretary General of the United Nations, where he began take golden statue for Mr. Pobia, for saying his deputy, Francoise Faure, where he come for inside the United Nations Security Council, begin quote the boss, the respect for the territorial integrity for Cameroon, they prevent a lot of work for the United Nations for be carried out on our issue. The government for France to jump enter for inside with their deputy, Anne Guanguan. Ye too use the same excuse, say because of sovereignty law them, like the United Nations Security Council, their hand they be tight. Belgium too make comment about the problem. He also the try for make na small small cover up them. Worst of all them, the United Kingdom, Britain, their deputy, Jonathan Allen, also stand talk say he shared the same view with Antonio Guterres. But if one thing be the way all them agree na say they need for take the Cameroon a war for Ambazonia very seriously and put them like a whole agenda for the Security Council. If anything will fulfill them, na say we need a country for ready, a recognize we for able to talk for inside the house about what palaver for we it go should we. The higher would go, the more important it be for we for secure our recognition before thing they go high. One of that German, their parliamentarian, where he become visit Cameroon, so Mr. Hoffman, he hear the thing, so he wake up. He write letter for Angela Merkel for Germany, say this one is not correct. Now time for German for play an active role for find solution for the war where they go on between La Republic du Cameroon and Ambazonia. He talk say for a visit for Cameroon, they don't analyze and most of the Cameroon parliamentarians, they don't recognize, say it not be possible for La Republic du Cameroon for use force for suppress the Southern Cameroonians them successfully. So it be very imperative, say me all stakeholder them take this struggle seriously for address them and for find a permanent solution. Why would we wait and for see how our leader they could push the matter? Me other country then table them now for the Security Council with the request of all these prominent NGOs. The American representative, he makes statement for press say both sides they need for come for table without any condition for dialogue. It be very imperative now according to what we then talk them for the. For other side, news the come out come for Yaounde say Pobia the over fear say America go intervene for inside the conflict who will get them with La Republic du Cameroon. So Mr. Pobia, he don't call all Southern Cameroonians and them big people that they work for inside the government, give them money, send me them bribe or call all their country people then give them chop, push them, send me them go make protest for talk say they no want me America can't enter for the problem for help we. From Chaffa, he go gather his own people then sort and enjoy his own palace. Begin bring all their own refugee them for day. People then from Jakiri, Babisi, Bamungu, Bambalang, Bangolang. From Chaffa, way they on exile for La Republic du Cameroon, say he spend over 3 million for those refugee them. So would one say news for all Southern Cameroonians the way they day for inside La Republic, me then be very careful and me then avoid all those elite them way they call them, me they can't chop money where they come over pop your hand. It could bring a big shame for we say if we go to chop money for hand for person when they slaughter our people, burn our houses them, kill senior citizens them and picking them for 4 months old. We not fit chop that kind of money. Me all man deceased from participating from all these type of scams. For this side for diaspora, Mark Bareta, that Ambazonian activist, he say he no go see support that thing we Eric Tato be talking me Southern Cameroonian, then go join with La Republic du Cameroon, their people, then go make protest for America. He say because plenty people, the majority people, they don't reject that idea, they don't shout. So he don't decide say he go stop him, he no go see support him again. Recall all man way there for this struggle, way there for before, like activists, me them be very sensitive. They hear them way where people they be subservient for francophone them, it don't pass. That francophone superiority, way anything way they talk, would they don't follow for back, it don't end. I don't want to take some more time for talk about the fact say Mr. Mark Bareta is cite popularism as a reason for he for change a decision. First of all, for he for change that decision, it been a good thing, but he no be even need for take that decision before. We need for be very careful and for be very responsible for all position the world they take him for this struggle. And we need for allow leaders to lead. Make we stop over sabi. No be all we feel lead together at the same time. It go only create chaos, confusion, and potentially undermine the very thing we fight for. Activism, no be profession. Activism just come na time for crisis, for can serve the general population, for help them for articulate their problem very well, and for be a safe, a vanguard, for protect the interests of the general public. They need for make hard choices on behalf of the people them. They no need for follow just popularism when they talk on behalf of the people them. This issue say decision them will need for the do things just because of popularism, it be very dangerous and fit potentially destroy our struggle. Activists then need for be the one the way they go before. They take this risk, they take hard decisions them for set a queer for the general population for follow them. Activists then need for demonstrate say they work now on principle because their conduct they reflect on the general population. Inasmuch would be glad say Mark Bareta done decide to stop this nonsense, me think about the consequences and the impact where this popularism way of behaving, it don't affect this struggle. Me think about the time where it come for fourth conclave, where them put it for outside. It be no say the way where it be go, it be bad. But because they shout for a head and the popularity for Seseko be plenty, it don't decide for switch, abandon that course. Me just imagine how this struggle for day if it be Shidong that time on the basis of the principles them, where it don't think them out, be stand, fight for unity at that point. Me think about what it for save the revolution from. Mark Bareta, think about my trip to Boya. When I be stand at the shout, how they done the chop money, they never put any mechanism for safeguard money. How be the look and say they be the divert that money into somewhere circle, a personal use. They use them for buy a house, buy a motor. You know, be do anything, you just should do you quiet because it be being a popular thing for just to support the interim government, the go without any accounting. Think about wait you for that safe Southern Cameroonian. If you be stand on principle, fight against corruption, fight against the Samuel Sako is scams them. Where be the ban Ayabacho, make all type of story about the other leader them. Think about the impact where you forget them for this struggle. If you know be the follow na popularism, but you be the stand on the truth and on principle, where you for hell away in the long run. Think about General Ariki. Time where the Boyo Council they be give order. Chris Bonga they be go arrest General Ariki. Keep and see me then kill he. You there for day, they want talk, you say no, you wash hand day, you put an for Boyo Council their hand. You go carry money for your book, you go send them again for them. Say me then keep you for day for long. And I say mean. You wash hand like Pontius Pilate. Imagine what if it happen if you be stand fight for General Ariki. You need for work for principle, not do the follow popularism. Activists are not give a take na the easy way. We need for set the queer for the general population for follow suit. You set up for the interview with Tapang Ivor. You talk say you no go make announcement say they run sack Sako because you no be like to with Seseko the duam. If you the report like a journalist, you know the choose which you the report, which you need the report because your lack for your negligence, the set confusion. Now you the make them people for ground zero, they not even know say they run move Sako like acting interim president. Now you the cause all those confusion on them. You need to prioritize principles that are going to help Southern Cameroon effectively attain its independence over your popularism. Instead of you for worry so much about popularism, for worry so much for keep your negatives low, you need for worry more about the effectiveness for the revolution, in particularly with the amount of people where they die for ground zero every day. The more important thing I say, make we effectively prosecute and attain our independence. Not before begin follow popularism or for try for begin please people them. Our allegiance is to the flag. Is for the ambition and the aspiration and the right and justice for our territory, for independence, and the thing that we need for drive we, irrespective of popularism, irrespective of our comfortability. Now the main thing that we need for put them for before in anything we do. So, as you have carried upon yourself the mantle for be an activist to serve the revolution for our independence, you must be very responsible for everything you do. Make sure you base your activism on truth, on principle. Lie, it always be easy and convenient, but at the end, it always be destruction, death, and regrets. We have to be truthful, because only the truth shall set us free. Only the truth shall liberate us, no matter how inconvenient it be. Me no man no fee say Ambazonian people, they no be mature enough for hear the truth and for think for themselves. Me man no fee say he go take upon himself for protect the Ambazonian people against the truth. Because if our people are ready for democracy and freedom, definitely they are mature enough to hear the truth and nothing but the truth. Let us stand for honesty, truth and principles in our activism. May God bless everybody. May our revolution be short. May the independent freedom in Ambazonia be forever. God bless you guys all. Baraka de Salah. Happy Eid from Capo Daniel.